हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज डॉक्टर कल्याणी काकड़, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोग्नोसी, प्रोग्रेसिव एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज, मॉडर्न कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी, निगड़ी, पुणे. दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इज ऑन फार्माकोग्नोस्टिक इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ पुत्रिंजुआ रॉक्सबर्गी वॉल बिलोंग्स टू द फैमिली यूफोरबियासी. दिस आर द प्रेजेंटेशन आउटलाइन, एम एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव, प्लान ऑफ वर्क, लिटरेचर सर्च, एक्सपेरिमेंटल रिजल्ट, कंक्लूजन एंड रेफरेंसेस. एम एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ वर्क वॉज टू स्टडी द मॉर्फोलॉजी एंड हिस्टोलॉजी ऑफ बार्क ऑफ पुत्रिंजुआ रॉक्सबर्गी बिलोंग्स टू द फैमिली यूफोरबियासी. प्लान ऑफ वर्क इंक्लूड कलेक्शन एंड ऑथेंटिकेशन ऑफ प्लांट मटीरियल एंड टू स्टडी द मॉर्फोलॉजी एंड हिस्टोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टर ऑफ बार्क of this plant species. Review of literature. Pudrinjuva roxburghii wall of Euphorbiaceae is an evergreen tree of moderate size growing up to 9 to 12 meter height. This species belongs to the family Euphorbiaceae and the genus is Drypetes. Description. Pudrinjuva is a famous moderate size evergreen tree having pendant branches and dark gray bark having horizontal lenticels. Leaves are simple, alternately arranged, dark green, shiny, elliptic, oblong, distantly serrated. Male flowers with short star and female flowers with 1 to 3 in leaf axil. Fruits ellipsoidal or rounded drupe in shape and hard in nature. Pudrinjuva roxburghii wall is distributed throughout the tropical India. Medicinal uses. The plant has been used against various ailments for its medicinal properties. It has been reported that the plant is cooling, pungent, laxative, diuretic and prevent abortion. The leaves and the stones of the fruit are given in decoction for cold and fevers. The bark and the seeds are used as an antidote in treatment of snake bite. This taxon is also reported to contain the phytoconstituents like beta-myrin, stigmasterol, putrol, putrone, putrinjivic acid, flavonoids such as amantoflavone, saponin molecules, etc. Experimental was carried out as per the standard established method reported in Practical Textbook of Pharmacognosy by Khandelwal K.R. and powder was carried out by using the scanning electron microscopy. Collection and authentication of plant species. The trunk bark of Pudrinjuva roxburghii were collected from Khadki region of Pune district in August 2014 and authenticated by Botanical Survey of India, Pune. This is the reference number and collection number. So, morphology of bark of Pudrinjuva roxburghii wall. The appearance and the morphology of the bark are useful to distinguish between the plant species and to identify notable plant age. It is a part of the tree that is available throughout the year. It was observed that bark of Pudrinjuva roxburghii was very scaly and hard in nature. Externally it was rough, grey in color and internally pale yellow in color. Average length of the bark was found to be 8 to 35 cm. After drying, outer bark of this plant was stored as a flake. This one is the herbarium of Pudrinjuva roxburghii. Histology of bark. Transverse section of the bark shows cock cells composed of uniformly arranged 10 to 15 layers of small elongated cells covered with loosely packed cells of the lenticels. Below the cork is a zone of a cortex region composed of 5 layers of stone cells followed by 8 to 10 layers of the parenchymatous cells by pericycle of 3 to 5 layers of sclerenchymatous cells or sclerites. Secondary phloem is composed of parenchyma. fibers and medullary rays. Fluent parenchymatous cells contain the prism-like calcium oxalate crystals. Medullary rays are composed of cells, unique or biseriate, near cambium and widening as they approach pericycle. Powder analysis of bark. The powder analysis of bark shows the presence of multiseriate medullary rays. Phloem fibers having tapering end at both the sides with narrow lumen and veil mark calcium oxalate crystals were observed. These characters varily help in the identification of these plant species. The cork in surface view shows distinct lenticles and in sectional view exhibit calcium oxalate crystals, lignified fibers, medullary ray cells, etc. Scanning electron microscopy of bark of Putranjiva roxburghi wall. Powder of bark shows phloem fibers having average length 593.95 micrometer and width 23.43 micrometer. This type of analysis further help in identification of bark of Putranjiva roxburghi wall. All these are the scanning electron microscopical images of powder of bark showing phloem fibers and parenchymatous cells. So the conclusion, Putranjiva roxburghi of Euphorbiaceae is commonly found tree of tropical region. The taxon is reported to have shown various therapeutic properties and it has been traditionally used to cure the different ailments. The bark of this taxon has not been studied so far. Thus, the pharmacognostic and phytochemical study of the bark of Putranjiva has been carried out. Histological study of bark of Putranjiva roxburghi reveals that pericyclic parenchymatous bands of sclerites, phloem parenchyma, prismatic crystals of calcium oxalate and heterogeneous medullary rays, prominent lenticles in the cork and outer cortex intermixed with stone cells are notable feature of the bark. The detailed phytochemical analysis of the bark reveals that it contains the adequate amount of the tannins, saponins, steroids, terpenoids. The morphoanatomical and pharmacognostic study of these plants, however, help in the identification and authentication of the taxon. All these are the references. Thank you, everyone.